What up, YouTube? It's been a hot minute. It's your boy TSB. Welcome back to another video. Now, for the reason that I was gone, I'll explain that totally in a different video. But for now, we got things to do, we got stuff to get done. So let's get the day started. All right, so we are ready to go. So one of the major things that happened while I was on break was that recently I got a new car. Are you ready to see my new car? All right, 3, 2, 1. I got this blue license plate cover. I don't want to show my license plate. And I blacked out the logos in this carbon fiber decal. So that's pretty much the only things I've done to it. I've done a couple more things inside, but this is the key. So yesterday they were doing some work at my house. So as you can see, it is so dusty. And the result of that is all that dust came upon this car. Someone put their hand here. Like, look at this. So yeah, the car is pretty dirty. Here's the front view of the car. So for $3,500, not bad. The best part about this car is, press that. Remote start, baby, was good. And this is the car. As you can see, the carbon fiber decal moves to the inside of it. I have this steering wheel cover for it, which is really nice. I got this Broadway tinted wide view mirror, which is pretty helpful. What's up? As you can see, we got the blind spots and everything. But yeah, overall, it's a pretty small car, not gonna lie. We got some stuff in the back. But yeah, this the new whip. What's up? And a small modification. Sound activated. How cool is that? But yeah, yesterday was hot. It was like 40 degrees. So today's a little bit better, but still, let's go get this car inspected, get this car clean, get some breakfast first. So far, I am loving this car, this tiny little car that I got for $3,500. I put about, in terms of like detailing, modifications and stuff. In terms of detailing and stuff, so in terms of modifications, detailing, everything like that. In terms of modifications, detailing, camera is not gonna stay. I broke my tripod. Great, left the house with a car and we're coming back with that one. All right, here's the update. They tried fixing it, nothing could be done. Eventually, he called someone from GM itself to come take a look at it. He was also confused, so they asked me if I can leave the car there. I left the car, which means I gotta take my dad's car to work today. Which also means I won't get to wash my car today, so this vlog will move on to tomorrow. Draw me the Corolla keys. I'm gonna give it a car wash. All right, we got our car wash.
My bottom line, that's at the bottom. I put up, you said, saying nothing, just like you forgot your lines.
Shows up from Christian Dior, huh? Yeah, I'm not a kid anymore.
Oh, shit, they didn't even dry it.
Huh?
They didn't dry it properly.
I know. And the car is clean.
6.5 hours later.
All right, so I just got back home from work. As you can see, I'm in my work shoes. And it rained while I was at work. So that hard car wash that I paid so much for is now useless because the car is now covered in rain, which will dry up.
The next day.
All right, so it is the next day and I just got a call from my mechanic that the car is ready. Apparently what happened was something from the engine broke off, like a little piece, and metal shards were just circulating with the oils, and they had to do a bunch of stuff to fix it. But the car is fixed, but the problem is it's gonna cost around $250. That's a lot of money. $250. Man, owning a car is expensive. All right, we are ready to go. My ride is arriving pretty soon. I'm gonna put down this camera and I'm gonna start vlogging on my phone just because it's a little easier in the car and stuff. But once I get back home, I'm gonna wash my car, take some nice B-roll shots, and then we'll end the vlog. So let's switch to my phone.
Hey, we out here.
Please don't f*** this up, Matt. That was the most scariest shot I ever took. Alright guys, so the next part of the vlog is something we recorded and it was the best time ever, but the damn camera was out of focus, but I'm still gonna put it in the vlog because it is just a great clip. Alright, here you go. Record.
Wide open at a time, cause someone call a referee. Cause I just need one more shot, have forgiveness.
Put on YouTube and give me the phone.
Dad, I ain't free.
Come on. Just got home, and so with that being said, that is the vlog. This is my new car. Thank you for watching. Shout out to Matt for being in the vlog, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Peace.